Here's how you do a curtsy lunge. So you're gonna start standing up, you're gonna step behind you like that, tap your knee and push up through the foot. Make sure when you do this, you're not twisting your body. You're gonna keep your body facing forward and then push up through this leg. You can also add weight here or here to make it more challenging.